Today I'm putting details in the feathers and finishing up this wood part here. I have my wood to look at right there. And then I should be done with this today. This one took a lot longer than my paintings usually take. It took several weeks, but I did it. Big painting of some hyacinth macaws preening and enjoying the day.